I'm so excited. My Shein package finally came. I've been waiting on this package forever. I'm so excited. Oh my gosh, there's so much in here. Okay, first I got this bathing suit. Oops. Summer's like already over, but I just think it's cute. Yeah. Okay, honestly, kind of forget what I got. What is this? What is this? Oh, it's a t-shirt. This is what the back, oh my gosh, this is actually so soft. This is what the back says. I think I got a small. It's really see-through though. It's soft, but see-through. And then I got another t-shirt. I don't know why, but I got a lot of t-shirts. Just to see if they're like good quality. Cass has this, my friend has this. Okay, yeah. I completely forget what I got. Oh my gosh, look how cute this skirt is. And then like ties right here. That's so cute. Okay, I know what this one is because I've been wearing this for so long because my sister's friend has it. Okay, so it's like this and then it ties to the back and it might come to the front. I don't know, but it's so cute. Okay, I have a few more clothes, but I'll start doing jewelry. I got a lot. Okay, there's this star necklace. I've wanted it for so long. Hold on. It's so cute. It's really long, but it's still cute. Oh my gosh, I got this charm bracelet. I thought it was so cute. It reminded me of Dolly Parton. And like, oh my gosh. This is what it looks like. It has like a cowboy hat, cowboy boots, like a lot of stuff. Literally, look how cute this is. Oh my gosh. And then I got bracelets. I think this is like a big pack. Shoot, hold on. Okay, it came with like this pearl one, this flower, this one, and then this one, which is happy. It's kind of like Hawaiian-ish. I'll do the rest of the jewelry later. I got makeup just because I like wanted to try it and see if it's good, so I'll open some of that. Here's this one. I think it's supposed to be eyeshadow, but I'm going to use it as like inner corner highlighter. It kind of is eyeshadow, but okay, this is not what I was expecting. This is literally like liquid. I don't know how I feel. Okay, I'm gonna like try it. That's very glittery. I don't know how I feel about that. Okay, this is what I'm most excited for. I see it all over TikTok. It's like blush and it's supposed to be really good. Okay, oh my gosh, there's literally glitter everywhere. But this is what it, oh. It's like cool. I don't know. That's really cool. I'm not gonna use it because I already have makeup on, but like maybe tomorrow. Okay, go to part two because I have more to open.
Hi guys, today I'm back with a gigantic back to school haul. Okay, most of what I got is things that I like actually will need. Not as much fun stuff, but the first place is Lulu. And I got the joggers I've really been wanting. They're the Adaptive State High-Rise joggers. And they just look like this. There's the back and there's the front. Super cute. I'm so excited about these. Okay, and the next place is the Campus Bookstore in Arkansas. Got a bunch of stuff because you got a rep. So I got, I got this just basic little hat. My mom picked this out. I got this shirt that says, ooh, pig baby, so cute. This is from Orientation and it's the Greek life shirt. It says, go Greek on it, cute. And the last one is this one that says, Hogs Razorbacks basketball on it. And then from the bookstore, I also just got these bracelets that say Woo Pig on them, and they're so cute. Okay, next we'll do Academy. So I just got two things. I got this one a little while back, but it's just one of the Yeti can coolers. I got it in this blue color. This is an real can in it. It's just like a, I forget, but you can like hide stuff in it. But these will be great for like my Celsius and stuff. And then today I just got this big Yeti cup. It's this hot pink reddish color. I think that'll be super good for school for keeping my drinks cold. Okay, next is North Face and we did some damage here. It's not super cold in Fayetteville, but it gets pretty chilly. Oh, it's all messed up, hold on. So I just got this puffer. This was a big purchase, but it's a cropped puffer and it's actually reversible to the white or grayish color. And yeah, this is so cute. I'm so excited about it. Okay, I didn't think you could tell that it was like cropped, so this isn't on. So cute. And the last thing I got at North Face is this rain jacket. It's just black, classic rain jacket. I think this will be super duper useful. Okay, and then I got new shoes, so I got New Balances, and I've seen these all over TikTok, and I got them, and I'm so excited. They're just these with the hot pink, the orange, and the blue, and they also come with these bright blue laces, and I think these are so cute, and I'm so excited to wear them. Okay, these might be controversial, but I got a pair of bright yellow sparkly Hunter boots. I wanted a pair of Hunter boots for actually, like, literally forever, and I found these, and y'all can think what you want, but I think that they are so cute. Okay, I'm gonna do a part two for like all the makeup and accessories and stuff. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. Bye!